Hi guys, welcome back. This tutorial is short but contains a lot of information. I will be listing all of the products I used at the very end of the video. I tried to do this video early since I know a lot of you will want to make your own pumpkin porch arch, but as you know, Halloween decorations sell out quickly. Now, I'm not sponsored by any of the places I bought these supplies from. I used a variety of supplies from the Home Depot and the 99-cent store. I actually decided to make this pumpkin arch because my daughter sent me a reel of the one from last Halloween. I think it's the one that Macy Blackwell did. Anyway, she said, let's make this, and I thought it would be a fun project to do together. But as you can see from the video, I ended up doing all the work myself. The arch itself is made out of 1-inch PVC pipe cut to size with a PVC pipe cutter and two elbows or 90-degree pieces. I have three pumpkins from the 99-cent store I spray painted black and three skeleton face candy pails from the 99-cent store as well. I also have a total of 14 blow mold pumpkins in various sizes from the Home Depot. My first attempt was okay, but getting the florals to stick into the pipe with just zip ties wasn't really working for me, so I ended up taking the whole thing down. I watched a few more videos of people doing similar porch arches, and they use chicken wire or plastic lattice. I would definitely use plastic lattice next time, as the chicken wire is a mess and you have to wear gloves to cut it or it will cut you. And that's it. It was a lot of work and a lot of planning, but I am really happy about how it looks, and so are my kids. Thanks for watching.